Hi, I'm Bob Berner. I'm one of the product support engineers at Plugable Technologies. And what I'd like to do today is something a little out of the ordinary. I'd like to demonstrate how one of our products doesn't work in a certain situation. Now, you may be asking yourself, well, why would you want to show that? Well, one of the things we try and pride ourselves on at Plugable is giving better information about our products so that our customers can make informed buying decisions and hopefully prevent them from being frustrated if things don't work as expected. And we do that already, but I wanted to make this video to kind of augment that and give a demonstration of a problem that some people run into and they don't understand necessarily what it is. So enough talking, let me show you. What I have here on my desk is a Chromebook laptop running Chrome OS connected to the Plugable UD MST-HDC docking station. Now, this docking station allows you to add two displays to a Chromebook or a Windows computer. So what I have here right now is obviously the laptop lid is closed and I just have the two external displays working. And I have a window open that is open to the device settings that let me see that I have two monitors connected to my Chromebook. And these monitors are configured in what's known as an extend mode, which means I can move them, move windows back and forth between them. They are extensions of the virtual desktop, and I can have different things on each monitor. All right, well, that's pretty simple and straightforward. If you were paying attention, and I know you were, I mentioned that this docking station is compatible with Chromebooks and Windows computers. Now, why did I call that out specifically? This docking station uses a piece of technology inside of it called a DisplayPort MST hub that allows you to take a video signal from a laptop and or other desktop computer that supports it and break it out into two different displays. All right. Well, why am I calling this out? Well, here's what's interesting. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to disconnect the docking station from my Chromebook. What I have underneath it is a 2021 Apple MacBook Pro laptop with an M1 Pro processor that has Thunderbolt 4 ports. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to connect this up to that and close the lid in the same way. And you can see both monitors have turned on. They look similar to what I just had up, but there's something interesting about this. Both monitors are showing a mirror image of one another. And I can do this, demonstrate this by moving the application window. You can see it's in perfect synchronization. These are mirrors of one another. They are not in extended mode. And I just so happen to have the system settings window open to the display section here on the Mac. And you can see the Mac only sees or thinks that one monitor is connected to it. Why is that? Put very simply, computers running Mac OS do not support the DisplayPort MST technology that's inside this docking station. So as a result, if you connect a Mac to a product that uses this technology, you will get both monitors will turn on, but they will show mirror images of one another, and you cannot configure them independently. Now, of course, that's frustrating if you don't understand that that's a limitation, but again, that's why we go to such great lengths to call this out in our product listings and all the other information we have on this to hopefully prevent people from running into this problem. But it's interesting to see how it works if it's not working correctly. And I wanted to show this so that you could see exactly what happens and why we don't recommend it. Now, this just isn't specific to Plugable products. Any product that has a DisplayPort MST hub in it may not work as expected when connected to a Mac. Again, this is due to limitations within Mac OS, not with the product. But it is useful to understand what's happening and why. So that's why I wanted to give this demonstration. If you found that useful, I would ask you please like this video and please be sure to subscribe to our channel for more information like this in the future. Thank you for watching.